Hello friends, please subscribe, like and share our video to let us know this video was helpful or not. So today we will discuss how to transfer money using Viva Cash application. So first we will go to the Viva Cash application which I have already installed in my phone. I have 0.677 BD balance in my Viva Cash account. So there is two way of adding money in your Viva Cash account. First, you can visit to your nearest cold store where Sadad machine is installed. Simply put your cash in your Viva Cash account and add money. The second way, you have to simply click on add money, add any amount, and click on the next. Sorry, my internet connection is a little bit poor. So you will get this page. You just need to simply keep your card number, expiry date, cardholder's name and the PIN code and just click on the submit. The money will be added in your wallet. Now I'll show you how to send money using this application. You have to just click on the send money option. If you want to send money internationally, you have to click on send money internationally. Now click on the send money internationally. So to add beneficiary, first we have to visit to nearest UAE exchange branch and we have to add beneficiary. As already I have added three names, so I can select any of this name. Click on next. So you will be directed on this page. Now you put any amount you want to transfer. Now you can easily calculate how much it will come in INR. So here it shows 18,243 rupees for 100 BD. So simply click on send, the money will be transferred to your account. Now I will show you how to transfer money to local Viva Cash number. So you have to go again to the send money option. Click on this option, the second one, for Viva Cash phone number. Just click the Viva Cash number you want to transfer the money. Click any amount you want to transfer. Put this amount and click on next. As I don't have enough balance, so the money will not be transferred. So by using like this, you can easily transfer the money in the Viva Cash number. Thank you for watching the video. Please let us know this video was helpful or not. Thank you.